What exactly, you have all these students out here tonight, what is your message going to be?
Our message is going to be that they're important in this election, and they could send a message, and the message should be to vote for somebody who's not a celebrity candidate, so they could send a message to the national media saying that corporate censorship should not be allowed in a political campaign, and that's what's been happening.
Right. And now we're coming down to the final hours before
right.
the primary.
I don't have to win. All they gotta do, I get 7, 8, 9%, 10%. That'd be enough of a message nationally.
Right. And so what are you hoping to do with that 7, 8, 9%?
Well, it's what the national media will do. They'll have to start paying attention to our message, which is to empower the American people.
Right. So a win in New Hampshire is what to you?
A win. If I got anything above 5% this week.
Anything else you want to add?
No, that's not. So that means that if New Hampshireites want to do something meaningful in this election, don't vote for celebrity candidates. Your vote doesn't mean anything there. Vote for somebody that you can send a message to the nation. That's what you want to do, something is meaningful. And that's why you're supposed to be first in the nation, to send a message to the American people.